Given their current state of technological advancement, it is highly unlikely that they are aware of the danger they are in.
Options.
The Deleb can't move the comet. So we move it for them?
Mr. Spock.
An ion engine. To be precise, 4. Programmed to fire in sequence to account for the comet's rotation.
Got it. Number one, thoughts?
It could work.
We could use photon torpedoes as launch vehicles. Take about an hour for the retrofit.
Rosy assessment, considering I'll be the one doing the retrofitting.
Then let's get it done, people. We've got a planet to save before breakfast.
I love this job. Magnified
guidance. Anyone want to tell me how a comet puts up a force field?